This is brought to you by Danny's Big Easy, located on the corner of 18th and Vine.
Cascade Sports, this is Carlos Nelson. We're out here at Hogan Prep, and we're out here with the Hogan Prep JV team and the head JV football coach. Who do we have here?
Coach Ben Scott.
Hey, Coach, tell our audience a little bit about yourself.
I've been coaching here at Hogan, for about 20 years now with Coach Viscola, and trying to get these guys ready for the varsity squad.
How do your JV squad look?
This squad is actually looking real good. We have a lot of good skill players and a lot of good linemen coming up. I believe that eventually some of these are going to make it up to varsity before this year's over.
Is that good?
I sure hope so.
How do they look compared to your last crop last year?
Wow. I think this one's on that same level, if not a little bit better, because I've got a good core here, and they listen.
Didn't Hogan win the division or the championship last year?
We came pretty close to that. We took second.
Took second?
Yes, we lost to the state champs by one in the last few seconds.
Yeah, because I'm used to coming out here covering Hogan, and they have monster teams. We just did Lincoln Prep last week, and they say that they're your first game.
Yes, sir.
So they claim that they're ready for you.
I sure hope so, because that's what we look for, a good game.
You coming?
We coming with it.
All right. It's a pleasure being out here with you, and Cascade Sports wishes you the best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
I'm IFBB Bikini Pro Kat Williams, and when I'm not working out in the gym, I'm searching the web on Cascade Media and What's Up Kansas City. So make sure you check them out.